aphids are, they reproduce much quicker when the season's warm. So if we have an extended season, there are going to be more life cycles of aphids, so the populations can build up much more. It's very difficult to reach aphids with an insecticide since they like to burrow inside of sprouts. So we are primarily attempting to polycrop Brussels sprouts with flowers that are meant to attract the natural enemies of aphids in order to provide a natural ecological control, which hopefully could be more effective. We are also comparing that treatment against a rotation of organic insecticides, which we scout to keep track of the aphid populations, and we spray only when the economic threshold is reached, so when it is more harmful to let them do damage than it is to buy the sprays and spray. And we are also comparing it against a control where we do nothing to control the aphids. We scout bi-weekly and we check for the natural enemies of aphids, and we hope to see them consuming the aphids or parasitizing them. And at the very end of the study, we are going to analyze which treatment has the most marketable sprouts.